Hey everybody, you know what time it is. It's lunchtime with the Habit Master. So today is about enjoying the present. Enjoying what you've accomplished. Enjoying your family, your friends, your loved ones. Doing something right now, today. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
That looks great. Enjoy something that, you know, maybe you haven't enjoyed for a while. Something, maybe you haven't seen anybody. You know, somebody that you haven't talked to in a while. What's up with my hair today? Right now, I just got a salad. Yummy. Gonna have a little sushi. I'm treating myself. It's a beautiful, beautiful day.
See you outside. I'm at Sakura here in Montrose. You know, it's beautiful out here, and I'm all by myself. They have an outdoor area. So look, nobody's out here. Nobody's enjoying the day. I don't know what the problem is.
But anyway, do something today. Enjoy the present. You know, if the weather's nice where you are, go for a quick walk. Hold the hand of your loved one. Do something fun with your kid. You know, eat something good. I mean, look at this with the ginger dressing. I mean, geez, it's gonna be so tasty. Let me taste. So good. The only thing you can control is what you're doing now. So do something now. Do something fun. Do something that you enjoy. Don't wait till tomorrow, because tomorrow's a whole different day and you don't know what circumstances come up. You don't know what's going to happen. You may not feel good. Something might get in the way. There's an obstacle. There's something. Do something today. If you want to dive deeper, go to thehabitformula.com and I'll show you how to do all of it. Live the life that you want to live. Maybe cut down on work. Make more money. Be in the best shape of your life. Do the live your life the way you want to live. So anyway, comment and share below. Easy day today. It's Monday. It's easy. Do something enjoyable today, and I'll see you next time.